the last tick of Ignite was the one to finish him off, or at least. Sucks. If we had Ignite, we can probably commit there for a kill. Nice hook.
Alright guys, don't miss me too much.
That was a good dematerializer usage on the caster minion so he could get that kill. I like that.
If anyone asks,
spicy.
My game before this?
This Nautilus is a fucking gamer, dude. Look at this guy. You guys fucking gaming right now.
You can send the bill to my uncle's museum. Times the asking price.
Ugh, I hate this. Wish I had my gold. Let's get boots. Safer that way. This is why support's OP, dude. Your knowledge just did there, man. That's how you play support. Saving that cannon for my boy. I wish I got a support like this every game, dude. This guy makes my life so easy. Oh, fuck me. I make my life harder. Flash out, that's a pretty big ability.
I won't say anything. Never met a problem I couldn't
solve with magic. I didn't kill her, really. Wow. They were a little too bad. They're both dead. They don't run. The wand's definitely dead. They hardly tried to commit to get that kill on Nico and they both died for it. They just let her go after the Q didn't kill her from Elise. Overcommitment. To the kill. My bad.
When you've got talent, there's no such thing as a lucky shot.
This mass is doing on his stacks. 150. This is not terrible. Could be worse.
Looks like the whole world's gone crazy.
think I would have lived, though. I don't think I needed to flash. That one. I would have lived for a third bolt proc, pretty sure. Yo, Cracky, by the way, thanks for following.
If anyone asks, I didn't see any of these priceless artifacts for sale. Can I get an itemized receipt? My accountant is way too good at his job.
An ally has been slain.
I can't get hauled into wizard court again. Technically, I don't have to.
Hey, what's up? Learning as right now in your vids on YouTube helped me a lot. No work, no problem, dude. Glad they're helpful. Thanks for watching. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a little bit. It's been hard to even play Ezreal lately. He's always like banned, but I've actually been getting quite a few games in today, surprisingly.
Send the bill to my uncle's museum. They really hate me in Sharia. And in Noxus.
I really want to siege mid. It just depends on if Longo's bot or not. If she's not, okay.
An ally has been slain.
Is a boring path. I'll take this. Legends,
your turret has been destroyed.
Guess I should have just gone mid. Didn't think they'd run it down. Blanc's not defending mid right now anyways. Nice. That's Nautilus, man. Ezreal skin's very underrated. Yeah, this is a good skin. I like this one a lot. It's definitely one of my favorite.
Oops. Once it's a ruin, I can reload it.
Alright, Mad Mean's finished, we actually have some damage now. Some decent amount of damage with our abilities and attacks. How many stacks is he at now? 267. And both the Nasuses I've been getting today have just been not really getting a whole lot of stacks. I've seen Nasus players have like 400 stacks at like 20 minutes, you know? I think I'm just gonna try to take dragon here. Although I guess I need to help my team with fighting. Guess I should have just gone. Should've just gone for the Drake. I would've been able to get it. Nice Ezreal gameplay. My grandpa can do better and he has no arms or legs. Wow. At least my grandpa's not 6 feet under the ground. Find Sundered better than Essence or Tribor still? I mean, since he got nerfed, you can build the other two options. They're still good. Not like that bad.
I won't say it. Nothing stopped me, except for Shireen and Parasites. It was not true.
I still think Divine Sunder is really good, especially when you buy it first, but Essence Reaver does a lot of damage, of course. Especially to squishy targets. Trinity Force is, of course, a decent option since Divine Sunder got nerfed, but I still think DS is better. I think it's just preference, honestly. Like, all three of those items are good on Ezreal to use, and they all feel, like, good to play. I wouldn't say it's really that big of a deal if you decide to build one or the other. She was gonna condemn me. Right? Ooh. I'm gonna always have to a little bit sooner.
He learned that from me. Don't worry. I'm not the magic. Fantastic.
I wasn't even close. You got blown up.
Yeah, I totally have one of those.
Fuck you, tough.
Some people call me a hero. Their word, not mine. But it does have a nice ring to it.
Isn't Maw good here? No. There's nothing that's gonna be bursting me. That's an AP damage. I mean, Nico, but she's skill shot based. Like, I'd have to get hit by her E in order for her to actually one shot me. Or if she flash R's. The only other AP damage is kind of Shizwani, but she's just a tank. If I was gonna get anything, I'd get QSS. Got flanked by Trinity. Wasn't looking at my minimap. Taking that third Drake would have bought us a little bit more time.
I rarely know what I'm looking for, but I always find path is a boring path. I never miss, but I have been known to fire a warning shot or two.
Why don't you play in the LCS? Well, I'm not high rank enough to play in the LCS, and even if I was, I'm not interested in pro play. I'd rather just stream, since I enjoy that. Yeah, I haven't seen people buying the new items at all either. Like, I haven't seen Anathema's Chains. Yeah. Maybe I should have built it this game. That would have been interesting. I forgot that I talked about that. I do want to try out like a potential. I might be able to build it in like very specific situations on Ezreal. But you know, other than that, I definitely can't build Hallbreaker, that's for sure. Yeah, Hallbreaker doesn't seem like that good. I think it would need a buff in order to actually be viable. The damage seems kind of negligible for what it gives, like on the hard cans and stuff. It doesn't seem like a whole lot. Also, I guess you don't want to make the item too OP, or that might be a problem. though. Yeah.
Prices artifacts for sale. I'm at my best in the world on the brink of annihilation. That belongs in a museum.
Might be a treasure behind us. Yeah, the items are kind of niche and specific, so I don't see many people building them probably. But I wish I had something more to deal with Tryndamere, like a GA. I guess I could have gone GA. Drake is coming up real soon.
Water's cold. Something touched my foot.
Grandmas is 561. Okay, he's actually got some stacks now. Fuck the QSS, dude. I need a GA for this Trin. This Trin is the only one that's gonna be diving me the whole time. That's all he wants to do is just dive me. I don't have flash anymore, so. Probably just take this. I don't think we have. Just end off that.
That belongs in a museum. All of this belongs in a museum.
Hello, Slammer Desk. How's it going? Alright, Trinimer's just gonna try to focus me, so. Let me kill this guy. Good game.